नमस्ते, व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ गन्ना सुगर केन? हाउ आयुर्वेदा कंसिडर्स सुगर केन एंड इट्स डेरिवेटिव्स इज द टॉपिक ऑफ वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू मेक अवेयर टू माई व्यूअर्स. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी शुड नो व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सुगर केन. What are the properties of sugarcane juice? What and all way sugarcane is described in Ayurveda? Then about jaggery. Jaggery, what are the benefits of taking jaggery? What are the properties and the uses of sugar candy? Kal sakkare, kalkandam, khanda. Khanda is what? Sanskrit word for this. And what about sugar? Now we all are aware about the negatives, positives of sugar, etc. But how Ayurveda considers? See, India is the origin of place for this sugar cane. It's a kind of a grass, and this is the stem of the grass which has a lot of sugar. It has the technique of saving sugar in it as a storage material, as a storage food. It do the photosynthesis and converts the energy to the in the form of sugar. Sugar is a form of carbohydrates with the two glucose molecules. It's a two sugar molecule, sugar, sucrose, from which we get the jaggery. So in the machine, when we process the sugar cane, we get the sugar cane juice. So that sugar cane juice is good to drink. Later we will see what are the properties of sugar cane juice also in this video. So in this video we will discuss about all these things, which is favorable, who has to use, who should not use, like that. Before entering to that, in general, now we have a thought that sugar and diabetes has some connection. Exactly, nobody have correctly understood whether any correlation is between there between sugar intake and diabetes. There are lot of researches happening for in relation with sugar and diabetes, sugar and obesity, etc. But anything excess is not good for health. That is the concept of Ayurveda. Otherwise, each and every product has its own value, where it has to take, where it should not be taken, like that. Madhura rasa is something which is very important for human beings. It is one of the shadrasa which enhances the, it supports the kapha dosha. It is very important. See, energy is required for our day-to-day activities, which we get in the form of sugar, in the form of carbohydrates, like that. So sugar definitely is something which is good for human beings, not bad. But how we process it, how we purify that, how we take, what is the quantity of intake, these all matters a lot. I would like to bring the most ancient reference of sugar cane and sugar cane products from Ayurveda. There is a chapter called Ikshuvargaha. That is, Ikshu is the Sanskrit term, Ayurvedic term for sugar cane. What are the Ikshu, the different names of Ikshu? Ikshur dirgha chada proktas tatha bhumi raso picha guda mulo sipatrascha madhutrina smrutaha. Madhutrina, sweetie grass. So whatever the properties of the grass, that will be there in sugar cane also. But if we take it, if we, you know, eat it directly, the properties is different, the product's properties are different. Ikshavo rakta pittagna, it is a pittagna, acidity, it balances the acidity. Balya, it is giving strength to the body. Vrishyaha, good for rejuvenation, good for, it has an aphrodisiac role. So those who want to enhance their aphrodisiac, their vigor and vitality, young men and women should go for eating, chewing sugar cane as it is, pieces of sugar cane is good. Kapha pradaha, swadupa karasa, snigdha. It has lubrication property. Guravo mutrala himaha. It enhances the urination, the urine content. So those who have difficulty of urination, they can also use sugar cane. They can also chew sugar cane. It's something general advice. And when we say this, there is a medicine called Trinapanchamoola Kashaya. In the Trinapanchamoola Kashaya, the five roots of the medicinal plants have been used. One root is that the roots of the sugar cane. So here also the mutrala. Mutrala, when we say mutra, it means something purification of the body, purification of the blood, purification of the liquids of the human body. Kidney purification, kidney support, urinary bladder, urinary tract, all these keywords, all these points we have to keep in mind. So in those issues, if anybody have any health issue, chewing sugarcane pieces will definitely help them as per Ayurvedic concepts. Then there are various sugar canes explained in Ayurveda. Paundrako bhirukascha pivamshakas shatapurakah kantarastapaseschuksha kashtekshu shuchipatrakah Nepali from Nepal. Dirghapatrascha, something which is having long leaves. Neela poropyako shakrut ityeta jata yastesham kathayami gunanapi. Vata pitta prashamano madhuro rasapakayo ho sushito brimhano, something which increases the body weight, you know, body weight, brimhano, balyaha. So those who want to gain weight, then they can go for sugarcane and sugarcane products. Koshakaro guru shito rakta pitta kshaya pahaha is even good for general weakness. This is very good. Dirghapora sukadhinaha saksharo vamsaka smrutaha chataporo bhavet kinchit koshakara gunanvitaha visheshat kinchit ushnascha saksharaha pavanapaha. This has a alkaline property, saksharaha. So those who have acidity, those who want to, you know, even for this kind of kidney stone and all, the consumption of sugarcane pieces will definitely going to help. Not sugar, sugarcane. Then we will see in the sugar cane itself there are tender sugar cane, matured sugar cane, like that. For sugar processing and all, they go for matured sugar cane. But there are properties of tender sugar cane also is described. Bala ikshu kapham kuryan medo meha garas chasaha. The tender coconut, tender sugar cane is even going to is the reason for diabetes. Yes, what Ayurveda says. Yuvatu vata hrutsvadu ishat tikshnascha pitnanut. It is a little spicy. Rakta pitta haro vruddha kshayahrut bala viryakrut. Hrut bala viryakrut. It is good for heart. Muletu madhurotyartham madhyepi madhura smrutaha. Then the part, whether the lower part, middle part, upper part of the sugar cane. Agre granthishu vijneya ikshu paturaso janaihi. Then the properties of the joints of the sugarcane is also explained. Then chushita rasagunaha. If you chew the sugarcane, what are the properties? Danta nishpiditasya ikshu rasa pittasrana janaha. The priority is giving to chewing by our own teeth. Sharkara samavīryasyād avidāhi kapapradaha mūlāgrajam tu granthyādi pīdanān malasamskarāt kinchit kālavidhṛtyāca vikṛtim yāti yāntrikaha. And when we take the machine crushed juice, it is little heavy. Yasmād vidāhi, it is difficult to digest. Viṣṭam bhi gurusyād yāntriko rasaha. So Ayurveda says to chew the sugarcane pieces than drinking sugarcane juice. But when it comes to compare sugar, sugarcane juice is better. Pariyushita rasava gunaha. Rasa pariyushito neshto yamlo vatapaho guruhu apapittakara shoshi medanas jati mutralaha. Then what about guda gunas, the properties of jaggery? Ikshor vikara stridaha murcha pitta sranashanaha. That is, it pacifies the thirst. In the olden days, even in some areas of India, there is a culture of giving a pieces of guda, pieces of jaggery with water for those people who come after walking and all. It's very good actually. It pacifies the thirst. Vrishya, it rejuvenates the body. Sita, it is cooling in property. Brahmana, it increases the body weight, body size. Visharinaha, it detoxifies. Then matsyandi, then comes the ikshaurasoya sappakvo ghanaha kinchidravanvitaha. We can correlate about this khanda. Khanda, what happens? Khanda, khandam tu madhuram vrishyam chakshushyam. It is good for eye vision. This is good for eye vision also. Now, this is also sugar. This is also sugar. What is the difference? The difference is in the crystallization properties. When the sugar is allowed to cool, the sugar cane juice after boiling, when it is allowed to cool in a long time, then it becomes sugar candy. Otherwise, it becomes the normal. If it is cooled fast, then it becomes the crystals. So the crystals, how the crystal sizes are different, the properties also differ. Vata pittaharam snigdham balyam va antiharam param. This is highly favorable for cough and cold, also for throat. For the Ayurvedic medicine such as Sitopaladi Churna, then Talisadi Churna, there are a lot of medicines are having the ingredient of this sugar candy, like that. Then comes the sugar. Sugar is also described, not this so white sugar, but in the earlier days it used to be little brown. Khandam tu sita sikata rupam, in the form of sand. Sushveta, very white. Sharkara sita, sita su madhura, it's very sweet in potency. Ruchya, it's tasty, taste maker. Vata pitta srada hanut, it pacifies vata, it pacifies pitta, it pacifies, it purifies the blood. Murcha chardi jwaran hanti, when somebody faints, then he has to be administered with glucose or with sugar like that. Sushita shukrakarini, it is good for increasing the semen properties, semen contents. Shukrakarini, it makes the Ayurveda for this azoospermia kind of issues and all. This is one thing which is good for those who are having infertility issues. So this is what then. So this is how the various properties of sugar, sugarcane, jaggery are described. It's something which is very essential for human beings. So don't completely avoid sugarcane and sugarcane products. Use in a balanced manner, that is good for health. I am Dr. Asha Kiran, researcher, scientist, Ayurvedic expert. I do a lot of research in Ayurveda. We have a manufacturing facility in Bangalore. We advocate freshly prepared Ayurvedic medicines over long stored Ayurvedic medicines. So in that part of, we make a part of a series of videos which creates awareness about Ayurveda, about herbal medicine, about herbs. This is one such effort to create awareness about sugarcane and sugarcane products. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel, please share to your friends. Also visit Takshana Ayurveda Hospital for if you have any health issues such as PCOD, obesity, infertility, psoriasis, diabetes, arthritis. We have expert doctors, Dr. Manasa Bhatt, Dr. Akhilesh. We have expert team of doctors and Panchakarma therapist. So please make use of all these facilities. Thank you.